then you can see that once it gets going, it keeps itself going. That's using a weight, obviously, on this one because it's a demo. I don't have quite the flow output or the head height needed to actually generate the pressure to turn this.